Local police, meantime, are charging two teens after a large party was busted at Nittany Point Apartments over the weekend. 19-year-old Antonio Benedetti and Francisco Guerra were the two tenants at that apartment. Police say there were nearly 100 college students inside the apartment, and there were multiple signs of underage drinking. The two 19-year-olds are facing a number of charges, including illegal purchase, consumption, and possession of alcohol, among others.